Guys, ito na po yung ating marinated na para sa ating dumpling. Guys, ito na po yung na-marinate natin. Bubuksan ko na siya. Ayan, na-marinate ko po ito for 1 hour. Now, we're going to wrap it para sa ating gyoza. So, let's start guys. So, ito guys, ito yung wrapper. Ayan. Ayan. Since nag-dry na siya, lagyan muna natin ng tubig. Yung gilid lang po niya. Konting basa lang. Tapos kuha tayo ng ganito. Konti. Ayan. Gagawin po natin is ganito. Tupe. Tupe. Ayan. Like this. Okay. This is it, guys. Okay. Hanggang sa matapos nyo po lahat. Next. Pasain ang gilid. Kuha ng konting mixture. Ganyan. Tupe. Ganyan. Ganito. Ganito at ganyan. I'm not that perfect sa paggawa po ng gyoza. But I just want to share with you guys. Okay, if you are craving for Japanese food, so you can do it at home. Until you finish everything, you do the same. Okay, I'll gonna show you later when I'm done, guys. Okay, see you later.